Because of today's effective web search engines, some designers wonder whether a search feature on each website is necessary. It is. Users want to search on websites on desktop and mobile devices, especially if the site has a lot of content or unhelpful navigation. If you look at your site analytics and see search is not used, don't immediately conclude that people don't want to search. While it may be true, the reason could also be that people don't see the search function. To make the front end of search easy to find and use, consider these things. Offer search at the top of all pages on the site. Make it an empty field with no prompt text within, because the text can make the field less visible, and it also disappears when users click in the field. Likewise, collapsing search under a magnifying glass on desktop decreases search's visibility. The icon is too small in proportion to the size of the page, so users on sites that do this sometimes express that they wish the site had a search when it's right there. Another issue with the magnifying glass on desktop is that users must click to expose the search field before they can type a query, introducing unnecessary interaction cost. On mobile devices, screen real estate is, of course, the challenge. To help you make the right trade-off, study how important search is to user success on your site. And if it's highly important, use the space to offer an empty search field. Otherwise, it's probably worth it to collapse search under a magnifying glass icon, so you can dedicate more screen real estate to your important content.